FBI is asking for help identifying a man who may have information that could help identify a baby at the center of a sexual exploitation case. The agency released these images of his face from a video investigators believe was captured between January and April of 2019. Anyone with information is asked to contact the FBI.